more one now than before. Yeah? Don't you?
Yeah.
I feel less, how you say, argumentative from your minds. I feel less ego. Less doesn't mean zero, huh? Less ego, less obstruction, less argument from your part. Less doubt, less suspicion whether your master is real or not real. Yeah, she's real. She spent so much time and everything else just to tell you the five names and to sit here with you. Must be crazy. So, either real or crazy. Crazy or real? Crazy? Right hand. Real, okay. Real right hand, right hand. Okay, thank you. Yeah, it's good for you to know. Of course, you don't see another master like this, you know, so pretty and so pretty. That's why you kind of, is she really real? I don't see this kind of master before. Mostly they go bare feet and she goes high heel. Mostly they shave their head and she put on makeup. Yeah, but she doesn't live as good as you think, okay? She's very ascetic inside, and when you're not here, when I'm not around you, she's real, real ascetic, real devoted. Do not be misled, okay? I'm doing this for some reason. I still figure it out why, but why? Sometimes I know, but I don't care. Anyway, whether I go bare feet or high heels, the same, yeah. All it counts is inside. And I can see myself inside very well. Hope you can. Important is you can. If you cannot, then it's okay. When you die, you know. Okay? When you die, you will see only your master come. When you're in hell also. Please don't go there. I don't like to go there myself. Just very easy. Five precepts. Meditate as much as you can. Do good to others. That's all. Nothing much, is there? Is that difficult?
No,
not difficult at all. Even children can do it. And sometimes your mind's making trouble, criticizing my heels and stuff, but never mind, they are just heels. Okay? High or not high is the same. Yes. Never mind, I took up this body, it's not as good as I wanted, but it's functioning. It's functioning. So I made the best use of it for your sake. All right, we repeat the five names and the blessing again, and then we go meditate, okay?